Hi, I'm with Kaushik, who's a co-founder of Locket, and you're actually one of the co-founders with Yuna, who I spoke to earlier.
Right.
Yeah. And could you talk to me a little bit about the design process and sort of how you go about testing with users, and how do you make sure that you're building the right things for your users?
Well, our product is mainly a lock screen product. So we have to be very, very careful what kind of things we put on lock screen, what colors we choose, what kind of things we are actually modifying or like notifying on the lock screen. Mm-hmm. Because this screen is seen by user like almost 100 to 150 times a day. So it's very, very near to the user, and he has to make sure that he really likes that screen and it's non-intrusive. So we take care of things like very simple design. We also make sure that he can quickly access what he wants to access. Mm-hmm. And we also keep things like timers and like weather icons on the lock screen in right places so that he can very naturally go look at that instead of actually searching for it. And the color of the ring on the lock screen is also very carefully chosen, because we want to make sure he does not find it very intrusive or like taking away his space, or he doesn't like it, or all those things are taken into consideration. Fonts and styles are also taken care over there. But apart from that, because the lock screen is something which you look at when you first go into your phone, mm-hmm. There are places where you wouldn't want your neighbors to look at what is on your lock screen and all these things. So taking care of that as well is a very important thing. All these things put together make the design process at Locket a little more complex than any other place. But however, we A/B test all the features and make sure we pick up right things, and that's how the design process goes at Locket.
Great.